In the land before Christmas, Christmas has finally arrived. Joy is being shared, presents are being given, people are celebrating in taverns and bars, even though they have swords in their heads and they are bleeding all over the place. However, even this joyful holiday wasn't really cheerful for everyone. In the deepest depths of the void, there was a cloak who had other plans this holiday. It was going to have a meeting with an old friend. So, late that night, out of the depths of the void, the cloak traveled into the realm, into the right spot, to meet Santa Claus. Oh, shit!
Ho, 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 away I go! Ho, 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 ho! Ho, 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 ho!
I just came to return to you, sir. You saw the problem down the side of the town yesterday, so I decided to bring it back.
Wait. My sack? You came to return my sack. Oh, what a jolly day.
And then there was a dragon inside the sack, and it ate Santa Claus.
When suddenly, the animator suffered a fatal heart attack.